Also new this morning, the Florida Animal Sanctuary that made headlines around the world in the past few years will soon be sold. Big Cat Rescue has operated for decades just outside Tampa. Now, Howard Baskin, who runs the sanctuary with his wife Carole, says most remaining cats will be sent to a refuge in Arkansas. The Baskins say that a few animals will remain at Big Cat Rescue, and they'll sell the property once there are no more cats.